center of the field, Yarn Lowell Bat. Now, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we ask everyone to please stand. We ask all gentlemen, please remove your hands and direct your attention to our nation's flag as we pause before today's game to honor the United States of America and those who serve and protect our nation both here at home and around the world. Our national anthem today will be performed on the Louisville Slugger Field organ by ballpark organist Bob Ramsey and will be signed by Kentucky Hands and Voices representatives Jonathan Ranzer and Caitlin Peterson.